To serve the Earth's growing population, we've overproduced crops for fuel on marginal lands instead of working with our natural landscapes. The cost to our natural resources is high, with extensive soil erosion, fertilizers, and pesticides running into our waterways and loss of critical wildlife habitat. For farmers, revenue often doesn't cover input costs when crops are planted on marginal land. There's a better way to feed and power the Earth. At Roeslein Alternative Energy, our solution is a healthy balance. Plant crops on prime land, and on those marginal, highly erodible lands, grow native prairie plants. Why prairie plants? Because they have deep root systems that can absorb large amounts of rainfall, preventing flooding and filtering chemicals before they make it into our waterways. They protect the soil and provide numerous benefits for wildlife, like food and shelter. Prairies are also economically beneficial, as these plants can be harvested to produce renewable natural gas. Proper landscape management makes soil healthier, water cleaner, wildlife happier, and farmers more prosperous. Roeslein Alternative Energy's goal is to restore and convert 30 million acres of marginal land to native prairie plants in just 30 years. It's our 30 in 30 vision. Learn more about how you can partner with us to restore and benefit from these precious landscapes at RoeslienAlternativeEnergy.com.